Kicking off the new season in style, Bayern Munich players received some new cars by Audi. Ahead of the Bundesliga opener against Werder Bremen on Friday, the football stars enjoyed the event in Ingolstadt very much.
I love to drive. Usually I have drive 8-8 and it's really comfortable. If you have to make kilometers, you have no problem.
It's a lovely day and I'm really happy about taking part. After beating arch-rival Borussia Dortmund in the Super Cup final and smashing Carl Zeiss Jena 5-0 during the first leg of the German Cup, the Bavarians are full of self-confidence and can't wait to get on the pitch on Friday night. It's the first match of the season and of course we want to win those 3 points. It's important to play the way we trained during off-season. Of course we want to win that game.
Und natürlich auch erfolgreich in die Saison starten.
Das ist wichtig, das Spiel in der Bundesliga.
We have to win that game against Bremen at home. We would boost our self-confidence doing so. We've worked well until now and we have to keep going like that.
Für neue Trainer und jetzt bis jetzt, wir haben gut gemacht, wir haben gut gearbeitet und so, wir müssen so weiter.
For Bayern, it's the first match in front of their home crowd since winning the double last season. Both their fans and the squad are ready to get off into a new year full of success.